What's up, YouTubers? Hyperstar here. Today I'll be doing a Doctor Who review. But specifically the Doctor's TARDIS. Got two TARDISes. Eccleston and Tennant and Smiths and Capaldis. Two different TARDISes, different molds, but it's the same TARDIS, just brand new, old, brand new. Let's take a look at the Eccleston Tennant TARDIS. Now, got this back in 2007, yeah, and it's quite a long time. This was my first actual TARDIS. Been a few scrapes, no gold on the handles, and rather dusty, but still works, as you can see. It's gone on its own, but lights inside, the police car box, and even the lantern top, and as it does on the TV show, see, it's got a mic of its own. It's very old. Dematerializing. Then materialize. Then open both doors and get a picture of the inside, or the console room of that time. As you can see there, that light lights up and does the TARDIS humming. Now the Smith and Capaldi. Well, this was just the Smith TARDIS, but the outer shell is Capaldi's too, but same TARDIS but a little bit different. And batteries on this. Exception of that TARDIS, this one has no lights, only on top, which was a bit of a disappointment. I mean, it could have everything that this had, but it didn't. Same sounds, but different lantern. Same sounds as this one. Well, these are the flight control TARDISes. Spin out thing there and does the TARDIS in flight. And that was the in the inside of the console room. See, no lights at top, which I called it. Could have been done better. Yeah, then with my TARDISes, the only two I got. But anyways, yeah, that's it. On the Doctor Who Flight Control TARDIS. It's bigger on the inside. That's all I gotta say. Bigger on the inside, smaller on the outside. Time Lord Science, that is. See ya.